up in that ring. You think they like each other, you're wrong. But if you think they respect each other, you're right. Because they have a lot of respect for each other. Don't see eye to eye. No, not at all. Both approach the sport an entirely different way, but they both realize, Lex realizes he's fighting a man who's three-time world heavyweight champion. And Dusty realizes he's fighting a man who's come a long way in a short time.
Everything Lex has said he would do, he has done.
That's right.
He is a hungry wolf. He's ready to gobble up anybody that gets in his way. And the man that's in his way right now is the Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
And you talk about a chess game? They're seeing one right here.
Dusty Rhodes, remember, is a former world heavyweight champion. The Four Horsemen have done everything they can to Dusty Rhodes, and he keeps on coming back.
You're talking about a prestigious title, and go over the last 20, 15 years, the number of men who have held that world heavyweight belt you can put in the palm of your hands.
That's right, you can.
There's been many more world heavyweight champions in boxing over the last 20 years than there has in wrestling. That is just a title that once a man has it, you know he's the best in what he does.
The National Wrestling Alliance World Heavyweight Champion is known the world over as being the man. And the man right behind him is the United States heavyweight champion.
Little intimidation that time when Luger leveled Dusty. JJ went right over to the corner and said, "That's what you call power, Rhodes." And Dusty hot knocked up in a hurry. Oh, another big blow. Again, he hops up. But still, even though he hops up, those right hands, he's feeling the effect of them.
Referee Teddy Long, warning, got to open the hands. All right, they take him in.
We have to take a break, fans. Don't go away. More of this match when we come back. WA coming your way Monday, August 10th. The bell time is 8 o'clock. That's at the Civic Auditorium in Stockton. On this gigantic card, you'll see the Lightning Express. Brad Armstrong and Tim Horner take on the team of Big Bubba and Black Bart with Skandor Akbar. Gentleman Chris Adams will take on Terry Taylor. Freebird Michael Hayes goes up against the Terminator. For the NWA World Tag Team title, the Rock and Roll Express will defend against two of the Four Horsemen, Tully Blanchard and Arn Anderson. A bunkhouse match. Dick Murdoch, Eddie Hot Stuff Gilbert will take on Terry Bam Bam Gordy, the Freebirds, and Dr. Death Steve Williams. And then you'll see for the U.S. Heavyweight title, the champion, the total package. Lex Luger defend against a former champion, Nikita Koloff. It's Civic Auditorium in Stockton. It's the NWA and UWF, Monday, August 10th, the bell time, 8 o'clock.
Dusty has those mighty legs of Lex Luger. Has him down on the mat. Takes him. Starts to twist it.
This is great strategy right here. Luger is so great when he's on his feet. And Dusty knows it. Now he fights his way up.
Throws him out. You gotta watch for JJ.
JJ right across from him.
There you see him. Dragging him out. Caught him, set it with a clothesline, but not quite. Again, JJ's out here. He's lurking over in the corner. There you see. Kill it. Gets him right in the back.
Right in the small of the back that time. When you're out of the ring, more times than not, you're playing right into the horseman's hands. You got to remember, Dusty has some injuries to the leg, to the arm, that I know JJ has schooled Lex Luger on. Lex wasn't around when the leg was broken. Was not around when the arm was broken. But he knows about him, and he's going to work on him. Got him by the hair. Against him.
Boy, there's some pain on the face right there.
But you know, David, look at Lex Luger. That wasn't really a confident look right there. He knew he had him down, but he also knew who he had a hold of right there.
Lex was waiting for him on that one. And Lex backs him in. Hands him up. Dusty's a big man. Lex now squeezing. Tighter and tighter.
This is where Luger wants to be, and it's not where Dusty Rhodes wants to be.
Oh, this is where Luger is so dominant.
Yeah.
They think they have him. Just about. Referee checks again. No. The arm is up. Tries to get the arm through. He does now. Step in. Tosses him over. Got him back. In that bear hug. To the back of Dusty. Referee Tommy Young's out here working with Teddy Long. Stay with the back.
Over the top.
Lex went over the top.
Above me.
Went down.
Dusty hooks him. Tony, you heard him as he walked out. It's not over. It's not over yet.
He went in, he put the sleeper on Lex Luger, and then he said, did J.J. Dillon, Dusty, it's over. And Dusty said, no, like you said, David, it's not over.
There you saw Lex Luger. He was just down on the floor. Dusty felt like he should win that match. The referee just changed the decision.
Set over the top rope disqualification, what he called. It's not over between Dusty Rhodes and Lex Luger.
We'll see you next week on The Best.